The church in this country must rise and support President Lungu because he is building God's house.
The political movement Christian Coalition Zambia is rallying the church in the country to support President Lungu's bid for re-election in this year's August general elections. The Christian Coalition, whose membership is of various political affiliations, has since made itself as an example by endorsing President Lungu as its presidential candidate in the August elections. Coalition President Charles Mwape, flanked by other coalition leaders, has justified his political movement's resolve at a media briefing held in Lusaka.
Today, the Christian Coalition has decided and resolved to endorse President Edgar Lungu as our candidate as a coalition under the theme that we are raising God's church must rise in this country. We want God's church to rise and support President Lungu on three things. Number one, the church in Zambia must support President Lungu because he has maintained the declaration of Zambia as a Christian nation. Number two, the church in Zambia must rise and support President Lungu because he has given this country, the 18th of October, a very important day in the calendar of the church in this country, where we gather to worship God. It is just normal. Bishops and members of the press, you cannot sit from January to December without committing a sin or without differing with a person. But the 18th of October gives you and me an opportunity to reflect, to pray, to reflect, to fast, and to reconcile. Amen. Because reconciliation, it's a very important ministry that Jesus Christ came for. Amen. To reconcile man and God. Mm-hmm. Therefore, for President Lungu to make this important decision on behalf of the Zambian people, the Church of God in this country must rise.
Amen.
And support President Lungu beyond petty party politics.
Professor Mwape has also justified why his coalition promotes close relation between the church and politicians.
We wish also to remind the nation that the mandate of the Christian Coalition is not to gather as pastors, as bishops, then we hold prayers and prayer and fasting. Ours is to talk about politics and how best the Christians would participate in politics, more especially in Zambia.
And for political parties who are still conducting adoption processes ahead of this year's elections, Christian Coalition Zambia extended this counsel.
Number one, they need to consider Christians that have shown interest to stand on their political parties. Number two, they need to consider women in terms of adoption. And number three, they need to consider persons with disabilities as provided in the Disability Act number 6 of 2012.
The Christian Coalition Zambia was established as a political movement in 2004 with the aim to promote Christian active participation in politics. Lazarus Chula, Mobitv News.